Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to do a handstand. First, you'll have to learn how to do your needle kicks. First, needle kick is this. Let's go. Needle kick. Done. Then, you have to learn how to do your baby handstands. Baby handstands. Let's get to baby handstands. There. Okay, then you will want to learn how to do a handstand. Put your hand on the ground and then go up. Okay? I'll show you that later. Hand on the ground and there. Then you will need to learn how to do. Then you want to combine all of those together. But first, get your, what kind of hand do you write with? I write with my right hand, right? And when you write with your right hand, get your lucky leg that's right. And then put it on the ground first like that, and then other one like that. Like that, okay? Great. Do that, and then you're done. And then I'll show you how the process goes, and I'll show you how it all goes together. Okay, let's get all together handstand. Ta-da! All together handstand, that's how it goes. Okay, now I'm gonna show you how you do it. First, you want to get your good leg on the front, your back leg on the back. You wanna get your hands, put them on the ground, and then put them on the ground, and then that's how you do a needle. This is your needle, right? That's your needle. Then you want to have to kick your back leg up and then your front leg up, like this. So, when you go like that, put your back leg up and then kick it up. But don't be afraid. That's the only thing that's pushing you in. Afraidness. If you're afraid, then don't be afraid. Okay? Thank you. Handstand, hands down, kick up. So, hand, stand, handstand, kick up. So like, you're gonna be like this, right? On the ground, that. Then you wanna kick it up. Kick your back leg up and your front leg up. All with your strength. Like this. This is how the tutorial is, okay? Oh, and yeah. If you want to learn how to do a longer handstand, just watch this. Do it on this couch. That's how you do it. But longer handstand, there. Oh my god! Oh my god! I've got to get up. I know how to get up, anyways. There. Okay. That's how you do your handstand. And that's it for my channel. Shabbat.